Yeah. You made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Shot.
back again? To move quickly for this, follow the path and hit all 6 targets before time runs out. Ready? Go! Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See? Focus is critical. Pull the lever to drop the targets.
See that over there?
Not bad.
Right there.
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow. To my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
Go.
that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods. And I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village. I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.